Hello and welcome. This is Mouse Gunner, and we're back with some more Pit People. And it's time to take a look at our side quests, and it looks like we have completed all the ones that we have. So let's see, if I hit spacebar, it reshuffles them, but unfortunately, we got a couple that we already have, but this one is new. So we've got a scrumptious. So I think I remember starting this quest. Okay, so we're being invited to a wedding. Let's go ahead and take a look at that. And we already have everything we need for it, so let's go out. Okay, so it looks like it's this way. And we'll, of course, pick up the gold along the way. It's been a while since I've seen one of those squid things. And I was honestly really only one opportunity to do anything with that. Ooh, a lot of gold here. It's kind of gotten to the point where I don't really feel like there's anything I want to spend gold on, but... You know, part of me wants to fight in this area just because I think maybe you will encounter one of those squids, but, you know, unless you actually see them as a character, you don't know they're going to be there, so it's, you know, maybe random chance. Alright, what do we got going on up here? There he is. I have a feeling this isn't going to go well. Yeah, they're all red. Yep, not gonna go well. Alright, let's try and rescue him. So these guys are not active enemies yet, so I wonder if it's like a time limit with the ceremony, because it said stop the ceremony. Now, obviously, these guys are going to probably try and stop us, so let's... Oh, that's cute. That's the band up there. All right, well, unfortunately, the Gorgon is not particularly fast, but we can get our other characters up there, maybe. So I think probably the best strategy here is have the kobolds try and flank and just poke these guys to death. Okay. So I'm not really sure if we should go down the middle. That seems like a bad idea. So what I'll do is I'll go like this. This way we could go either this way or down the middle, depending on how things go, and we'll do the same thing with the other kobold. Yeah, I kind of get the feeling once they've commenced the ceremony or what have you. Now, see, they're not beating on him yet, so I don't know if we need to defend him. I figure for sure we don't go down the middle. Instead, we go around. Except the Gorgon can go down the middle. And our cupcake can go there. You can... Well, we net him, maybe. Okay. Should I still get the stabbing in? While we can? I mean, he might get really whipped on here. Eh, we'll go for it. Why not? I always like to attack if I can. That is a lot of arrows there. Okay. Let's try and single this guy out, but I'll put my shield up and we'll put you there. All right, I think we just make a beeline for the bride and groom here because it looks like that's an objective. And I guess we'll keep the Gorgon where she is. Okay. So, stabby, stabby. Alright, we're gonna have to make our way into a defensive position here. I mean, this guy's almost dead, so I'm tempted to just keep going after him. But I think we also need to defend here, so we'll have this guy do it. And can't quite get where I want to go, but we can get close. I'm afraid this guy's going to take a lot of damage, though. Alright, so we're pretty much to the end here. I don't think there's a real realistic chance here that we're going to finish off the bride and groom before the ceremony ends, but we can at least kill the crap out of this fairy guy, so let's do that. And you can just move up there. Yeah, we'll do that. Oh, okay, that was a little unnecessary, maybe, because we killed him in one blow. Alright, we didn't get any bit of the ceremony that time. Okay, let's run in here. I think we might have an opportunity to kill this guy, get our cupcake up, and let's maybe reprioritize the bride and groom. I have her tank. Looks like a good setup. Oh, just barely. Come on. Okay. I'm starting to think we should probably do something about the archers here. All right. We'll focus on the bride and groom here. And I'm also going to move the cupcake up. Okay. We should be able to take this guy out, even with just one character. And then you come over, and we'll get in a position to start protecting the cupcake. Because I have a feeling at some point, they have to go after it. Okay. Okay, that kobold's not going to have a good day. You go there. You go there. You go there. Now you're closer. So hopefully that will help. And we'll move there. And then there. Okay. Looks good to me. Maybe I should have moved my cupcake. I didn't really think about it. Because we didn't heal the right character. Alright, so now it's time. Kind of figured that would happen. Oh, they get healed up. A bunch of bullcrap. Oh, there is. I just now saw that. That's hysterical. Alright, our kobolds are definitely in trouble here. Ah, maybe I shouldn't have gone after the bride and groom because they got totally healed up. I didn't expect that to be the case. Let's do that and that. I mean, we got to try and kill somebody so that they can maybe level up. You go there. Maybe that's not the right course of action, though, because they're just going to wail on the cupcake, aren't they? We should have gotten a defensive circle around him. I'm starting to wonder if we're going to succeed at this mission or not. Maybe the better option is to put bodies in the area so they can't necessarily guarantee an attack. Well, this character I think is fine doing what they're doing, but I think actually we should stay where we are with the kobolds and instead actually move them down, because this way you're putting bodies nearby. Alright, well, that's what we're gonna do. Alright. Well, that works so far. So we're just going to have to kind of stick in the trenches here. I am going to move Custard out, though. We're going to move there. And I got to guarantee this guy maybe dies, so we'll move there. Although I don't know if that's going to help us or not. And we got to stick in here. And... I guess I'll keep going after this archer, maybe. See if we can circle around and help out. Oh, I can heal this guy, so we'll be able to keep him alive a little bit longer, maybe. Alright, might be able to finish off the archer. I gotta keep these guys where they are. We gotta move this guy there. Again, giving them a valid target so they're not necessarily hitting the others. And we just gotta hope these guys can maybe level up or something. And... okay. Okay. That didn't go too bad. And you're gonna... I believe these guys count as having helmets, so we're not gonna do a lot of damage against them. So I figure maybe we just stick with the archers here. Okay, we're probably just going to stick in here. Is she even attacking? I keep missing to see if she gets an attack off. Oh, crap. General Custer just got slammed. All right. Well, they're getting there. They're getting to the point. He's nowhere near. But I gotta keep him there so that he will tank damage. Maybe I put myself in a position to go after the groom, though. Ah, no, let's just keep going after the archers. That seems like a good call. Alright, well, stick with it. Ah, there goes one of the kobolds. And they cycled the guys, so I can't get at the one that's really injured. Well, not easily, anyway. Guess I might as well stay where I am. You can go there. Alright, we'll just stick with it. Oh, there goes our other kobold. Aww. Alright, I gotta stick where I am. I mean, we almost got a lot of them down. They're all pretty hurt. If we could just get lucky with some of these hits, we're not hitting the right guys. I think we focus this guy. We don't have a damage penalty. And I'll stick here too. Oh, so close. All right. Almost got him down. Move there. You move there. Okay, we're doing a little bit better now. We lost three party members, but okay, now the cupcake's really looking bad, though. You move there. You stay where you are. You stay where you are. I'm hoping this will do it. Okay. I think we can take these guys now. Downside is I can't have any of these arrows hit the cupcake, so I actually have to move away. And I think there is ways that they can move so that they can hit the cupcake exclusively, maybe? I mean, I guess if I move here, we've got a guarantee. Oh, this is like borderline. Alright, you know what? Let's switch our two so that we can get the right guys on the right space. And then you need to come up still. There we go. Alright, we got it just in the nick of time. You go there. Well, I guess technically we could cage this guy, huh? I'll cage him if I get the chance, but if not, that's all right. This is a very hard mission. All right, we'll take the net. Nothing exciting, but hey, it ends the fight a little bit quicker. Oh, we can give you chocolate frosting and make you look like poop if you want. All right, well, I don't want to know what the next quest in this series is going to be like, because that one was pretty darn hard. And we lost a lot of party members. But it's okay, they'll be right back. All right, time to go back home. And we really don't want to fight, because I don't think we could handle one. With as many party members as we have down. And also, a lot of them are injured, so that's no good. Alright, well, we'll be home soon. And I'm curious how much longer we're going to be at this location, because every so often it will be moved by the bear.
Let's go elsewhere, okay?
Ah. Daisy. Like I'm psychic or something, right? Alright, well, we get a guy, we get some things. And I think this is a good point to go ahead and put a cut in the video, so I hope you guys have enjoyed. This is Mouse Gunner, signing out.